Hey, how you doing, people? I have another video of Modern Warfare 2 for you. This is Hardcore Search and Destroy on Invasion. And as you can see, the game was already in progress when I joined. You'll be seeing around 3 rounds of this goodness. And I actually wanted to talk about something during this video. So, while you watch this, I'm gonna ramble on about something that has been plaguing the PC version of the game, the online community, for a good while now. And that is, of course, hackers. I know that it's probably been discussed, like, gazillion times, but it needs to be discussed until someone does something about this. Infinity Ward is apparently not doing anything because, like, there are still hackers, and they said before the game was released that this new and creative solution that they've made up for Modern Warfare 2 would eliminate the possibility of hackers and such. Well, let's take today for an example. I played like around 5 matches. Well, let's say that I joined around 5 matches and I finished 1. And it isn't this one. I played this one yesterday, but the rest were filled with hackers, and this is something that's it's very evident, especially when there is a so-called free weekend going on, as I shoot the floor with my shotgun. But yeah, there's just people running around with LMGs, snapping on the heads like across the map and just owning everyone. Well, I shouldn't say owning because it's hacks, but that just pisses me off. And before I forget, the setup is a blinked out FAMAS with an ACOG sight and a silencer. And as you probably saw, the secondary is SPAS 12, also silenced as well. And, well, of course, Bling. What else? Cold-Blooded and Ninja are the perks, and Claymores and Stuns. A pretty normal setup. But, yeah, the hacker shit is just, it's getting ridiculous. And there's nothing normal players can do about it. For instance, oh, I failed there. I should have gotten him. But yeah, earlier today when I was playing, there was actually a Finnish person who had a hack on. He spotted me from like the other end of the map on Estate. It was domination. I was near C, on the roof of the C flag, and well, the house that's there. And he was near the boat house. You know, the little shack with boat, and you can get on top of it. And yeah, he was over there, and he like spawned and turned right to me, and just, well, got a headshot on me, and God, I left the game like just like that, which is what I always do. But it seems that like hackers used to only populate the hardcore modes because of the fact that there is no kill cap. But nowadays they seem to be more interested in, and that's a stupid guy because he went there twice. And yeah, I don't get anyone with this Predator missile, so didn't see any red squares, So I was just hoping that there would be someone there, and no one wasn't. But yeah, nowadays, hackers tend to, let's say, not care which game mode they play. And, I don't understand how anyone could say that this is a good game, because it's not. Here, right there is a mistake, and I speed up this part. So the sounds might be a bit funny. That was a mistake on my part. I was trying to see where that guy was, and I turned to the right when I should have turned to the left. But yeah, this is not a good game. There are moments that you go like, yeah, well, that was nice. When you, like, get a nice multi-kill or five-man spray or whatever. But all in all, it's a very broken game, and it's not good. That's the bottom line. If you want to, like, dispute that, if you want to argue against that, good luck, because it's not gonna work. For every one good thing that somebody mentions, I can mention 3 bad things. And yeah, right here, things go well without me having to do anything. And that's kind of funny, actually. But yeah, that was it. The final score, 5-1. Hope you liked this, and I'll be doing some more whenever.